Okay, guys, quick recap. You can see the gap down at the beginning of the week. We just moved up into the 1 hour channel. We broke down through it, came back up again, broke again, went back up again. And you can see, coincidentally, we're just riding right on the top of it, which is pretty wild. I never really seen that happen too much. But anyway, that's how the channel held up, and I'll be changing that like I do every week whenever it needs to be changed. And in this case, it does, because we did break through it, and it did respect the 1 hour channel. So I will respect this lower low right here for the second point of contact to replace this one. So what I'll do is I'll just move it down to here, and that'll be your first line. And I will delete this top one, double this one, bring it up to the top. So here's our new 1 hour channel going into next week. That's the only time I change this, is at the end of the week if needed. Through the week, it stays there as a reference point. And sometimes I'll even leave the previous one in there just for reference, just to follow it. No real meaning for it. And then I'll just change it to a dash line instead, just so I don't get confused with it and know which one I'm looking for. But anyway, that's what it'll look like for me on Sunday. Hopefully, guys, you can duplicate this yourself before you see the vid. And then I went ahead and plotted the ABCs that started. Here's the A, here's the B, here's the C. That came up to 913 pips up to the 1.0. And that's picking the low for the C, which I know you really can't do that, but it's just a reference. You could use just a 50% fib retracement, go from there and calculate it. But I'm just doing, it's easy for me just to do the C to 1.0, and you get the gist of it. 913 pips. So if you got into a little lower, better for you. If you got in a little higher, you're still making decent pips. Anyway, here's the second one, A, B, C. That one you can see 781 pips, and you total these two up and you got up to 1694-ish. So you would at least gotten something out of those two ABCs. Not exactly 1,700 pips, but you got something pretty close to that. But anyway, that's a quick summary for you, and I hope that's good info for you, and we'll see how next week unfolds.